See it right here?
Yeah, I'm focusing in on it. See, that's a gauge with 250 pounds pressure coming out of the casing.
Yeah.
It's natural gas pressure. Which well number is this?
This is number 4.
This is the hopper number 4.
What you photographing?
Yeah, I shook the camera like a an earthquake. Woo!
That's how much he's got on.
He didn't even crack the valve.
Blowing oil.
Where's the hose at?
Right there, the end of the hose.
There's the end of the hose? There.
Tank died about a couple minutes. She should start
blowing. I got it focused on it.
Shut the camera off.
Wait, let me take a look.
Hurry up!
It's flowing oil.
Got it?
Yeah. Woo! Black crude.
Volume of gas, blue line is the pressure, the coefficient tells you how much is going down in 24 hours. It's got a coefficient of 4.29.
That's so natural gas going down the pipeline.
Natural gas going down the Phillips pipeline, running between 3.5 and 4 times 6.6 times 4.29.
This is the hopper lease. Tank battery. You can't see it all, it's standing on the end of it. Petroleum picks up the gas.
That pump jack up there and start pulling that fluid off, the gas pressure went through off the chart. She's at 10 times 6.5 and 65 times 4, quarter of a million feet of gas going down the pipeline down. Oh, plus it's off the chart, so it's over a quarter million feet of gas going down the pipeline right now.
That's just from pumping that one well.
Yeah, just because I took the fluid off and opened the choke so it could start flowing and pumping at the same time. Thank you.
Okay.
Need that oil?
Yeah. Good.
Breaking out of that oil, all those bubbles like root beer.
Yeah, it looks good.
In a little while that gas will come out of that oil, it'll be pretty green like pin's oil. Alright, let's get in the tank battery.
It's a little bit bigger pump jack. Another well on the same lease. Greasing the polished rods. Keep us so cool. Woo! Down here, let's turn it off in this hand. Stuff it in here.
Pretty good.
As good as she does.
Well, that's about a 2-inch stream coming from that. I don't know. Yeah, get right down here.
Starting to flow by itself. So it's really a gas well. This happens to make a little oil.